KOR Sports, we're here with David Benavides. Tell me, man, what's the latest? Last I spoke to you, it was tentative. Looking at January, what's the latest?
No, I think it's January 27 at the StubHub Center on the undercard of Mikey Garcia, Ronald LaBelle. And, you know, but it's still a little bit in the talks. So I don't know what's going to happen. But, you know, we're definitely training to fight Ronald LaBelle.
I mean, that was a great fight the first time around. Now you're going to be here in L.A., where you're based.
Really, it's really exciting, man, you know, just because there's a fight that everybody wants to see. It's a great fight, and I'm glad to fight in Los Angeles, where, you know, I have a lot of fans, so I'm definitely going to give a great fight to the fans again.
Obviously, it was a good fight. I thought you clearly won, though, but there was that knockdown in the last one, the first time you were knocked down. Let's just kind of talk about that real quick. When that happened, what were your kind of thoughts when that happened?
You know, I knew I had won the fight. I knew I clearly won more rounds in the fight, but the factors that are going into that fight, you know, Mayweather was sitting right there. You know, it's in Las Vegas, their hometown, basically. And then I heard, what after the fight, what was it, like 119 or 117 or 110 or something like that. I'm like, oh, man, it's, you know, it's a done deal. I thought that robbed me. I clearly won more rounds in that fight, you know, but, you know, I did enough to win the fight, you know, and then thank God the judges seen it, though.
Was there anything he did that maybe was unexpected or something?
You know, I think maybe me just going in there thinking I'm going to knock the guy out, you know, but, you know, he's a warrior. You know, I went in there. Now I know I'm not going to underestimate him. You know, I'm going in there with the game plan, you know, just follow the game plan through in and throughout, you know what I mean? And I know I'm just excited to go in there, man. It's going to be a great fight. That's all I can say.
So, now that you've kind of seen him before, I believe this is your first rematch ever, right?
Yeah. So that makes it even more exciting. You know, I've been blessed with the chance to have another, you know, opponent in there, you know, to get a rematch. You know, it's kind of for the title again. You know, it's something I've been wanting to do my whole life in a fight. You know, so it makes it that much more intense. So I'm excited.
And I see you, like, Southern California, always sparring kind of big names, Sobranski, Quigley, Ramirez, stuff like that. So obviously, once you kind of see a look, obviously big names like Canelo, Triple G, stuff like that.
Yeah.
So do you feel kind of just, do you draw confidence from the fact that once you kind of see a look, you kind of know how to adapt to it a little better?
You know, it's like in sparring, man. Like, if I see a look, then I'll come back the next day, then I'll come back different game plan, and it goes that much better. You know, but the thing is, not underestimating maybe somebody, you know what I mean? And now, you know, I'm giving them all credit, you know, but I'm going to go in there, I'm going to defend my belt, and I'm going to leave champion.
Well, I'm excited to see you here at StubHub, man. Tell me, man, you got the Gucci hat, you got all the ice right here.
Look at that frosty.
You know, when you reach...
And they're the best one right here,
yeah,
right?
This is the best one. When you reach your dream and you know you accomplish the goal you've been trying to accomplish your whole life, man, you got to spoil yourself. Yeah. You know what I mean? Exactly what I did.
You're taking care of yourself, man, for sure. Tell the fans where they can follow you, kind of follow the progress, all that.
You can follow me on Instagram at Benavides300. You know, that's the only thing I use. You know, I'll give you my latest news, exactly what I'm doing. And, you know, that's what it is.
There it is, man. Hopefully in January we'll see it. Thank you, David. Appreciate your time, man.
Thank you.